With one of the busiest of the travel days all but behind us now, we want to tell you about something you may run into on your way back home. On Monday night at 8, the Illinois Department of Transportation is closing down part of I-80 in Bureau County. This is for the demolition of a bridge in Sheffield. The road should reopen Tuesday morning by 6. There will be a detour posted to get you around that closure.